Massive protests erupted in Iran following the funeral of 22-year-old Mahsa Amini, who reportedly died in police custody after being arrested by the country's notorious morality police. While the protesters have held the morality police responsible for the death of the young woman, the police, on the other hand, has claimed that Amini died of a heart attack. The police has also released a closed-circuit footage from the police station, which they say shows the moment Amini collapsed. A relative has said that she had no history of heart disease. Mahsa Amini, a Kurdish woman, died in a hospital on 16 September, 3 days after she was arrested and reportedly beaten by the morality police in Tehran for allegedly violating the country's strict hijab law. Demonstrators initially gathered outside the Kasra hospital in Tehran where Amini was being treated. Human rights groups reported that security forces deployed pepper spray against the protesters and that several others were arrested. Amini's body was then transported to her native province of Kurdistan for burial. Her body was laid to rest in her hometown of Saghes, 460 kilometers from Tehran in northwest Kurdistan province on Saturday morning. Amini's death has triggered an outcry against the morality police from celebrities and prominent figures on social media. Iran's judiciary has launched an investigation into her death. Videos posted on social media showed protesters shouting anti-government slogans after gathering in Saghes, hometown of Mahsa Amini. They came from nearby cities in Iran's Kurdistan province to mourn the death of the 22-year-old. "Death to the dictator," a reference to Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei, chanted the crowd, while some women took off their headscarves. Police were seen firing tear gas and one man was shown on a video with an injury to the head. Protests spread to the provincial capital Sanandaj and continued late into the night. Social media videos showed the crowds chanting, "Saghes is not alone, it is supported by Sanandaj." Marchers were seen confronting the riot police amid the sound of sporadic gunfire. Other posted videos showed the youth setting fire to tires and throwing rocks at the riot police across the clouds of tear gas. In the recent months, right activists have urged the women to publicly remove their veils, a gesture that would risk their arrest for defying the Islamic dress code as the country's hardline rulers crack down on immoral behavior. Headscarves are compulsory for women in Iran since the 1979 Islamic Revolution, and members of the morality police enforce the strict dress code. They have been criticized in the recent years over their treatment of people, especially young women, and videos uploaded on social media have shown officers forcing the women into police vehicles.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.